can see you hurting. I've been through the same.